Welcome to Everett Community College's ctcLink Video Users Guide. In this video, you will learn how to access the ctcLink student portal and how to activate your ctcLink account. To start, open a web browser and navigate to the Everett Community College website at www.everettcc.edu. At the top of the page, you'll find a link to the ctcLink sign-in page. Click on it. You have now reached the ctcLink sign-in page. To activate your account, select the link at the bottom of the page that says Activate Your Account. Select the OK button when the redirection pop-up message displays. This will take you to the Activate Your Account page. Here, you will enter your first and last name in the designated boxes. Next, enter your date of birth in 8-digit format using 2 digits for the month, 2 digits for the day, and 4 digits for the year you were born. Using the drop-down menu, select your ID type. If you are a new student or employee, you should select ctcLink ID New. If you are a current student or employee and previously had an SID number, select SID Old. We'll select the ctcLink New option. Click Submit. The next page will be used to set up your password and account recovery options. This information will be used for multi-factor authentication, which reduces the risk of unauthorized access to your account, even if your password is compromised. In the first field, enter your preferred email address. This can be either your student email address or a personal or work email address where you will receive password recovery or reset emails. Next, in the account recovery section, you can enter a phone number where you can receive text messages and/or voicemails that will be used to recover your account or reset your password should you ever be locked out. These can be the same phone number or different phone numbers. Finally, create your password in the password field. Your password must be at least 8 characters, including at least one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter, and one number. Confirm your password in the Confirm Password box and click Submit. Next, you will receive a confirmation pop-up message containing your ctcLink ID. Make sure to write down or store your ctcLink ID in a secure location before clicking OK. Once you click the OK message, your ctcLink ID will disappear. Congratulations! You have successfully completed your ctcLink account activation. You may now close your browser and return to the ctcLink sign-in page to log in with your new ctcLink ID and password.